Right, so this is my YouTube channel right here. I want to show you how I pretty much predicted the pump up PP 11 months ago. That's like a year, right? All right, so one thing about me is that most of my predictions take time. So yeah, you've got to just wait. Let me just go through the video so that you understand what I'm talking about.
I'm seeing something, an incredible pattern forming on the chart. That's why I'm making this video. It might not be for everybody, you know what I'm saying, right? But this is a major zone right here. I want you to check this zone out. Let me kind of like zoom this so that, you know, you can see this right here. So this is a major zone. Can you see this point that price has reacted? This point right here, that's exactly my buyout. So we are seeing some bullish price action playing out. If you go to the 4 hours time frame, you understand what I'm talking about. But we are going to use the daily time frame for this video, and let me tell you what will most likely happen. Yeah, for PP to go bullish, we have to come ahead and what break this trend line. Can you see this trend line right here? Exactly the point. We have to break this trend line. And secondly, let me just clone this. Let me clone this. Yeah, exactly that point right here. We have to break this trend line on a daily time frame. Stay above this trend line, then we stay above this resistance bar right here. Then, ladies and gentlemen, you can buy PP. Pretty simple and straightforward. I know some people want to enter pretty fast in the market, and those people that want to enter pretty fast in the market, they can buy at this point right here. You know, they can buy at this point right here, then, you know, they are going to maximize a lot of profits to the upside. You know, and what you have to do, just go to the lower time frame if you want to get a sniper investment entry. Go to the lower time frame, like a 4 hours time frame, bullish candle closure, then you can what, buy PP.
Right, so you've seen where I called long PP, which is this zone right here. That's fast forward to 11 months later. You've seen how PP has turned out to be. So immediately I called that, you know, people should buy PP. That's a golden zone for buy, which is right here. PP what, rocketed the zone right here. And what we retrace to the downside, right? This is fast forward 11 months later. And you saw what PP did down to this zone right here. Let me show you this. Right. So everything I'm saying right here is pretty much documented on this YouTube channel. Right. So this was the high that was created. When it comes to this price chart right here, this is the previous high. So PP came to react to the previous high. Then we saw the odds, a pump to the upside. And if you can cite this pattern, PP formed what, an inverse head and shoulder pattern right here. Let me show you this. Let me go to, this is the daily time frame. Let me go to the weekly time frame so that I show you what PP did, right? Even on a weekly time frame, PP did an incredible chart pattern right here. People will say this is a flag pattern, but you know, I categorize this to be what, a head and shoulder pattern right here. A head and shoulder pattern. This is a head and shoulder pattern right here. So this is what, yeah, can you see what? So this is the first shoulder, second shoulder, and this happens to be the head. Then it rallied up, right? Massive pump to the upside. Can you see? Now this is where PP is currently trading right now. And I said people should buy. And you know, the concept I pretty much use to predict all of these things, right? I know it's going to take time, right? Crypto, you've got to wait, right? That's why you've got to, you know, be on the waiting side. You've got to really be on the waiting side when it comes to crypto, because you know, when the pump comes, right, everything is going to rally to the upside. You know, it's going to pump massively, and you've not even seen the pump yet. It's still going to, you know, rally to the upside, right? Still going to rally to the upside. So let me show you something very incredible. And I said, if you're not part of the early buyers, don't try to catch anything, right? It's going to retrace most of the time, 70-80%, sometimes 90%, sometimes even less than what, 100% of the time, the price is still going to retrace to the downside. So what you want to do, you just wait to buy the bottom. That's exactly what you do. And for you to buy the bottom, you need to be skilled, right? You need to have the knowledge of price action. That's why you've gone to the chart and you predict the most likely point that price would react to. Then you buy. That's how you do this stuff. Don't just go and buy it because you hear that PP is rallying to the upside. You go and buy it, you're going to be in a very massive loss, right? Just wait Pepe is going to retrace most of the time, or any cryptocurrency that just bought launch is going to retrace 50%, you know, 70%, depending on where the demand zone is, right? Depending on where the demand zone is. So in this case right here, you can see where the demand zone is. Simple, right? Simple. Just look left and you will see where the demand zone is. You see? Right here. So this was the demand zone. This was the demand zone right here. Right here, and I said this is a gold zone buy, and the price rallied up again to this side. Then we saw what the massive pump to the upside. And do you know how much you will have made right now? Let's say you invested right here. I know people like watching 10x Bitcoin, right? All those fancy titles and, you know, all of those stuff. And I've shown you some couple of strategies that you can pretty much 10x your investment, right? 20x your investment. Well, in a short period of time, we're talking about a period of 11 months. That's not bad at all. You know, let's say you invested $800. That time I made a video, this golden zone to buy Pepe. That time I made a video. Let's say you invested just $800. Your $800 right now will have been $9,000. You know, or a little above $9,000, and that's a good return on investment, you know, looking at the time period. And just so you know, the stock market give an average return of investment that's like 30% the whole year. That's what we're talking about, right? Some years it can exceed that, but average return of investment that the stock market gives is 30%, right? You can go make your research, and crypto is a place whereby you can pretty much 10x little amount. And you know, the time I made this video, you will have bought, you know, all of this massive pump right here. You will have capitalized on it. And just so you know, I do analyze things from a higher time frame average, 1 week, 1 month, right? So it will take a lot of time for that analysis to play out, and that's the patience that a lot of people don't have. Just so you know, I always like to show proof in whatever thing I'm doing. And so, you know, any video I make, take out time to look at the video, and you know, if it's something you're interested in, and you can, you know, do your own research, right? Very important, do your own research so that you can capitalize on it. Right, so here are some quick facts about Pepe right now. So you can see the volume coming in right here, 1.3 billion, market cap sitting at 4.1 billion. And that time I made that video, the market cap was just $35 million, right? So very important, something to note, right? Look at the circulating supply right here, the max supply and all of those good stuff, total supply. And look at the rally right here, enormous rally continue. Shiba Inu, you know, about to break fundamental resistance. Solana, you know, made it, right? So if you look at the transaction volume for all of these coins, most especially meme coins, Pepe is sitting at the top, right? It's part of the top guys, right? So something to take note of. Talking about the daily transaction volume right here, Pepe is sitting at 7th, right? That's the top, right? When it comes to meme coin, and this is Dogecoin right here, I've also talked about it, is still going to pump, and this is a note coin that I've been talking about. So you can look at the daily transaction volume right here, it's very massive. So I'm smart. If you like what I do, definitely stick around, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and if you want to learn technical analysis, all the links are in the video description. I'm definitely going to see you on the next one. Peace out and stay safe out there.